Oof.
Damn.
Mm. Yeah, tell me about it. Say you want to see.
Nah, sit over there.
Sure.
It's like a fucking oven.
Yeah, especially in the sun, dude. Fuck, I just, it took me like 3 minutes to set that up. I was so fucking still feel the sweat on me.
Oh, Jesus. Impending doom. Look at this. It's fucking 97.
Yikes.
90, no, it's about 95. Yeah, fuck that. I'm going to the office. That fuck is air conditioning.
Well, Ben's just in the monitor right now. I asked her if it was hot there.
She said what?
I asked her if it was hot. She didn't call back. Like warm there. But this girl took a picture, she was over at Malibu today. And it was all foggy and cloudy. And she said it's perfect for a fair skinned girl. If she lives in Santa Clarita, it's gonna be 105.
Wow.
So it's gonna be 100 here. We see if it's already fucking 97. I wonder if the video is coming out in the place over. I got bit about 10 minutes after I started, the mail came, and she chased me away.
Oh, yeah. Not even without checking out water, though.
No.
I wonder if they know it doesn't have any sugar in it.
Oh, you wouldn't put sugar in it?
I don't think so.
I was supposed to boil some sugar, but otherwise it's going to, like,
evaporate.
No, it coagulates or something. It doesn't That's what Brent said.
I was like, those two birds are getting fucking big, man. They're getting too big for the nest.
Yeah. They'll be flying away for a second. The first time they fly away, they'll come back to it. They don't leave. They don't leave. She will teach them how to eat and hunt or whatever.
Wow.
Teach them how to eat nectar and look for bugs. And then after a little while, she's going to She's gonna scare them away or whatever. Pretty amazing. I didn't find a bird brain like that.
Amazing creatures.
It's amazing. It blows my mind that I can sit out here all day.
Watch them. Watch them do what?
Just watch them. I mean, they're fascinating. Oh yeah, it's humid. It's humid in Santa Monica.
Can't be that as hot as here.
No, no.
High, I think, is going to be 77.
Oh, yikes.
It's a lot better than 97.
Yeah. If we didn't have this tree here, the house would just be consumed.
You know, I gotta say, the house does retain its cool.
It does.
For as much as it can. I mean, I survived all day yesterday and never had time to air
conditioning. Yeah, I was surprised.
Well, because I came from outside.
Right. But what was it in there? 88? That's too hot to be in the house. It's too hot. So,
it is supposed to cool down though.
Yeah.
But I don't think we're going to see any 70s anymore.
Oh, no. So much here.
I'm going to get a pass to get a cool.
Oh, yeah. How much is a pass?
I don't know.
I think it's like the 20 or 20.
I'm
gonna get one too.
Exciting, huh?
Look how long the beaks are, babies.
I watched that Ken Burns thing last night on the Central Park 5.
Oh, yeah?
It was good.
Cool. I'll check it out.
Not as good as Making a Murderer.
Oh, no, that one's out of control, man. I'm going to clean up my room some today, man.
They're getting fucking huge, dude. They're gonna each need their own nest.
Yeah, leave it open.